Hi everyone. Today I will share with you about my experience in Hama village. After living here for a month, the biggest lesson that I learned is how to live in a group of people and different with different age and how to learn from them. It is my first time living with more than 40 strangers from almost 1 month. It took me a week to get used to this, and now I feel very good with it. Living in environment without electronic device gives me more time to connect with people around by different ways. I realized that people living around me are very interesting. Each member has a different personality and hidden in themselves are authentic stories. I have told them about my hobby and as well as my personal experience in the past. Then I listened them truthfully and I was being share many stories. I learned many precious lessons from myself in life. At Hama, there are a lot of members who are younger than me. And I can feel their innocence and their hardworking and responsibility with their work. I learned from their creative body language and the way they show their emotions solidly. I think, however, sometimes they are very naughty and which made me feel annoying. I also learned from the elders with their deep experiences in love and the way they overcame their challenges, the way they accomplished every single task with their strong responsibility. Those skills are very important to me when I come back to university. The second thing that I like in Hama is I can dip myself in the nature. I spend on how every day to walk around the village and enjoy its beautiful scenery. It is something that in Ho Chi Minh City I could hardly experience. They are my experience that I have gained after living here for almost a month. I really love the nation and the people here. Thank you for listening.